Welcome back to this war of mine. So we are on the beginning of day 3. Let's take a look at how our people are doing. Katya is hungry and very tired. Bruno is hungry and slightly sick, but he's doing okay, sleeping in bed, recovering. And Pavel is also hungry and very tired. They need to get some sleep. In fact, I'm going to see if I can make another bed right now. Because we kind of need to make some stuff. We need to make a couple beds, shovels, crowbars. Alright. I need one more piece of wood to make a bed. Damn it. Yeah, I need to take more wood. I've been taking too many parts, I think. Okay, well let's make something that doesn't require as much wood, but requires a lot of parts. Like, for example, a radio. Heater takes up a lot of wood. Chair, of course, takes up a lot of wood. Moonshine. Not exactly high on my priority list. Metal workshop. Allows us to make tools, such as shovels for clearing rubble, crowbars for breaking doors, and knives for self-defense. Later we could use it to build more advanced tools, or even repair firearms. Okay, this is important. Yeah, let's make this. Yeah, let's put it right, yeah, make the whole, like, workshop place. Okay, while you're doing that, Katya will make a radio, because I got plenty of parts and plenty of electronic parts. There we go, kind of put it in the front of the house. 16 degrees centigrade. I think that's cold. I'm pretty sure that's cold. See what I can make here. Oh, we actually can make... Ooh, can even make lockpicks. And weapons. That takes weapon parts, though. Can't make a shovel. Need more wood for it. Let's make a crowbar. But listen to the radio. You're listening to Radio Pogorin. We regret to announce that our colleague, Jovan, died this morning. He was shot by a sniper on his way to work. He will be missed. Despite desperate counterattacks by the rebels trying to lift the siege of Pogorin, the city remains cut off. Government forces do not allow any aid to reach the city, claiming it would end up in rebel hands. The upcoming days should still be nice and warm, perfect for a stroll in the park. Okay, don't need to worry about the weather. Yeah, that's such a cool mechanic, the way you have to actually look through the radio stations to try to find, you know, desperately try to find information to help you in some way. And the fact that it's going to be nice and warm, I mean, that's kind of a good and a bad thing, you know? Because it means I don't need to worry about it getting, like, too cold. For the most part, but at the same time, if it's not going to rain, I can't catch any water with a rain, you know, a rain catch. So that's not really a good thing. All right, Bruno, I'm sorry, but somebody else needs to sleep. Yeah, Pavel. All right, Pavel, go to sleep. You need a rest, and then Katya will be next. Bruno, let's see if we can make some food. He's only slightly sick, so he should be okay. don't even have enough water to cook it. Shit. I need water. Alright, I guess I'll just have to eat it raw. See how that goes. See if that gets rid of his hunger. Please, please, please. Still hungry? Okay. Try some more. Okay. Let's force our way into here. You'll be okay, Bruno. You're only slightly sick. Got about 4 hours till nighttime. How's Pavel doing? Still very tired. Alright. Okay. Ooh, bandages. Nice. Herbs. And some more books. What do I actually do with sugar? I've got so much sugar. Oh, crowbars have durability too, don't they? I think that's what that is. Yeah. Homemade tool you can use to pry open a few doors before it breaks. It does the job slowly and loudly. Yeah, so that's not good for sneaking around. It's definitely got some trade-offs. Yes, this is my medical supply area, that's my food. I mean, surely you can use the sugar in, like, making coffee or something, right? How do I make coffee? Maybe I need to upgrade my stove or something. I don't know. Ah, she's getting really tired. And how do I actually make herbal medications? Some jewelry. Oh, a little bit of clean water. Alright, can I have a rest just like on the floor? Maybe that's what chairs are for. Yeah, go sit down. It's almost nighttime. Sick. Okay, he's just tired and not very tired. That's an improvement. I think Bruno might have to go out to scavenge. He's slightly sick, but he's the only one that's not tired. Here we go. Yeah, he's gotta scavenge. Katya has to sleep. Do I want to have nobody on guard? I mean, I don't have to scavenge. We could just stay in. Okay, well, if I go to the abandoned cottage, I'm not going to find any food. I'll find some sugar, but mostly it's going to be parts. I do need wood, though. We really need food, though. What about the ruined villa? Nah, it's to steal from people. No. Need tools. I have a crowbar, but I should have a shovel too. Can't do that. I think I just need more wood and stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna get lots of wood. And general parts too. Alright, so Bruno's gonna be the one to scavenge. He is slightly sick, but he's the only one that's not tired. We need to sleep. No, I'm gonna put Pavel on guard. Yeah, Katya has to sleep. Pavel doesn't have to. He can sleep during the day. Alright, let's take the crowbar with us. Do I need the crowbar? There was one, yeah, there was one locked place. So let's take it. Don't think I'm gonna need to dress any wounds, so I'll leave that. I've also got to keep in mind that there's no reason to waste my crowbar's durability on opening things that don't need to be opened. Okay, I need that wood. How fast are you running? Huh? You're pretty fast. I mean, Pavel's listed as a fast runner, but I wonder if he's actually faster at running. Like, does that have a real gameplay effect? I'm assuming it does. Alright, let's get... What do I need more? Wood or components? I definitely don't need electric parts, so let's leave that behind. Or homegrown tobacco. Whoops, crap. I don't want to leave my crowbar. Okay, yeah, I think... Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's go. Unless... Hold on. I can't open this door up here now, so let's do that and see what's in here. Ooh, I could open this. Real tobacco cigarette. Herbal meds. Simple medications based on herbs. Sometimes they help, sometimes they don't. Still, they're better than nothing. Ammunition! Actual ammunition! Okay, I need to take some of this stuff. Cigarette, forget that, jewelry, nah, but I need to take the meds and the ammo, definitely. What do I give up? Let's give up one stack of wood. Wood or parts? Which do I need more? I think I need the wood more. I can't actually... Can I use the meds right now on me? No, we have to take it back. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. I could break this up here and see if there's anything inside, but... Should I? It'll use up the durability, but... Might as well see if there's something up there that's gonna, like, change my life. I don't know. There is actually something in here, right? Like, something I could loot? Could I loot that? Let's try it. How's my crowbar doing? It's pretty good, it's like... 75%. Oh, I could actually sleep here if I wanted to. Alright, what do we got? Weapon parts? That's pretty good. I don't need to take any of that stuff. I don't need weapon parts, though. I mean, at the moment, I just don't need them right now. I can't even make... I can't even upgrade... I haven't even upgraded my stuff to be able to allow me to make weapons, so what's the point? Right now I'm just worrying about base needs like water and food. Speaking of which, I don't suppose there's any water inside of this pile of rubble? Nope. And that's to go to sleep, right? Oh no, it's looting under it. Okay. Medication. Their taste is terrible, but they can save your life in sickness. Okay, real medication is way better than fucking herbal meds. Could dump a wood, though. Yeah, let's dump one of the woods. Okay. Quickly, Bruno. Actually, I think I can just click this, right? Oh no, I was thinking that maybe instantly exited you, but it doesn't. Just makes your character actually go to the exit. Which is what I was already doing. I'm home! I got the medicine. I hope it'll help. Me too. Whoa, we've been raided. Someone came at night to take her things by force. God damn it. Wait a minute, didn't I have somebody on guard? I did! Yeah, Pavel was on guard, what the hell? Oh, you know what? I wonder if you put somebody who's tired on guard, maybe they fall asleep. Or like they're less good at it. Someone tried to rob us. They were just a couple of scavengers, so they didn't do much harm. Too bad we had no weapons. None of us was wounded, but the attackers walked off with many valuable things. We were able to defend ourselves. Oh yeah, great! They took our food and our water, and our broken weapon. Katya's feeling much better, we just have to keep an eye on her. Alright, could be worse. Katya is good except that she's hungry. We have no food at all. Okay, Pavel, you need to sleep. Go sleep. Bruno? He's doing okay, he's sick, but let's go fix that. Take some medication. That's the right dose for today. Slightly sick on meds. Okay, so probably shouldn't have to worry about that anymore. Go have a seat. Actually, no, go there. Now, let's make some stuff. What do we need? We need more beds. That's for sure. We need more tools, too. Need a rain catcher, but we can't make one. What can I make over here? Okay, so I have to decide between a shovel or a bed. Hold on, it takes two wood for a knife. Can I make a bed and a knife? Yes, okay, I'm gonna make a bed and a knife. Katya's doing carpentry. Right next to, Pavel. Whoa! Someone's at the door. I have some stuff to exchange. Hold on. Okay, this is the first time someone's ever come here. Hold on, I'm gonna make a knife first. I'm gonna make a knife, and then I'm gonna open the door, okay? Just don't leave. Okay, you can run. Hold on. I don't know how long I have to respond. Half an hour? Is he gonna stay there for half an hour? Maybe. Quickly! Quickly! Don't leave. Please don't leave. Please don't leave. Answer! Don't leave. Don't leave. Don't leave. Don't leave. No, no, no. No, go. Go, go, go. Okay. Doesn't seem to want to kill me. Franco, show me what you wish to trade. Okay, well, I have a lot of stuff I can't use at the moment, like a metric fuckton of sugar. Sugar's nice and all, but I like food. Although, for some, why can't I eat the sugar? I mean, it is food. It's not very nutritious, but it is calories. Jewelry, that's just a bartering item, nothing that practical, so wouldn't mind parting with that. Okay. What do we need most? Food and water. What is that? Moonshine. Alright, food and water. Clean water. I'm looking at this text here. It says, you can have it for almost nothing. Okay. Gladly. Same with the wood. Hmm. So, what happens if he doesn't like the trade? Because this isn't like a strictly, you know, this is going to cost you exactly this much. It's more of a freeform bartering system. Oh yeah, and Katya's good at bargaining, right? So she should be really good at this. It's very generous of you. Oh, so this is what tells me. So if I put more stuff, that should go down from very generous. Fine, we can have a deal. Okay, I see. I wonder what happens if you're generous to the trader. Maybe they help you out at some point? Alright, let's get some food. 6 water will allow me to make 2 food. Oops. Damn it. Alright, we need to give up more stuff. What can I give up? Herbs. Can't seem to do anything with the herbs yet. Well, let's get what I want in here and then I'll see what it takes. Some food. Don't need more meds. Vegetables, sure. Canned food, ooh. More nutritious than raw food. With time, you'll get used to its taste. Yes, get all the food I can. Whoops. Alright, that's good. Gotta show him some more. Well, I didn't do anything. Take my sugar cubes! Still not enough. Okay. Electric parts? Ooh. Okay, tons of herbs, tons of sugar cubes, some jewelry and whatnot. For food and water. I'll take it. Thanks, but I have more. Take a look. Do you? Seems like the same stuff. I could use some wood. It says he'll give it to me for almost nothing. Okay, what if I give up a little bit of fertilizer? All my fertilizer for wood? I do need wood. I don't know if I can. I can't use the fertilizer for a while, right? I mean, I don't have the stuff to make a garden of any sort. Alright, let's keep 1 fertilizer. And 1 herb. 2 fertilizers and 1 herb. Keep the rest. Okay. Yeah, that's good. What about components? I don't want to give up the books. about the rest of my herbs? Okay, it doesn't take too much herbs. Yeah, that's good. Alright. No, I'm good. Thank you. Gotta go back to my folks. Alright, goodbye. Oh, I think he went to close the door and then I, like, shut it in his face or something. Whoops. On meds, tired. Pavel, how you doing? Still tired, alright. You can stay there. Oh, the radio. Should cook up some food too. It's cool outside, with clouds and possible rainfall. Our advice for cold evenings is grab a good book and a hot cup of tea and relax in your armchair by the fireplace. Mass graves were discovered in the town of... Is that a U or a G? What is that? Whatever that says. The military has secured the area and denies reporters access until the end of the investigation. Classical music playing. Okay. Possible rainfall? I wish I had a rain catch. I really need to make one. In fact, let me see if I can make one right now. Now that I have a second bed, I can put Bruno to sleep. That didn't sound good. Put Bruno to sleep. It's okay, Bruno. It's a good kind of sleep, okay? Filter? No point. Nah, I can't make much. What am I missing? Parts. Now I have enough wood, but I don't have enough parts. Shit. Should have bought more parts than wood. Come back, traitor! Hold on, let's see what we get here. And why don't you go cook? Medication! Holy crap! It was in our house the whole time. Clean water. Nice. It's a good haul. Alright, you might as well sleep, I guess. Too bad we've run out of cigarettes. No, we have some cigarettes, I just don't know how you actually use them. Really, I mean, I think we do, don't we? No, maybe we don't. We have herbs that we can use to make roll-up cigarettes. I don't know how to actually make them, though. Alright, let's do some cooking. Yeah, let's make one of these. I don't know if that's just like a doubly good... Yeah, that's to make two, right? It's not to make like a double strength one, because I want to make two, so everybody can actually eat. Or, well, two out of the three people can eat. Just need two. Alright. Let's make two fuel from two pieces of wood. I'm not tired. Well, sleep anyway. Oh, Pavel's done. Cool. Any more rubble we can clear? I don't think so. Alright, so what can they do? Yeah, I guess we can clear that. Put Bruno to sleep soon. Oh, hold on. Guess everybody should eat, shouldn't they? Who is the hungriest? Hungry, hungry, hungry. Okay. They're all the same. Let's have Bruno eat first. Since he is sick. He needs his strength the most. Oh, no! Damn it. Please tell me the food is gonna stay warm. Even though I didn't have a chance to eat it. Please. Okay. Well, Bruno is definitely gonna sleep. I guess Pavel will go out. Scavenge with him, Katya will guard. And since she's not tired, hopefully she'll do a good job. Alright, where do we go? Abandoned village. There's still more to get, still more scrap parts, no food. There's no food. I do have a knife. And a crowbar. I don't have a shovel, but I do have a knife and a crowbar. It might be worth it to go somewhere else. I don't want to steal from people. That's just a heap of trouble just waiting to happen. It says I should have a shovel. I don't have one. That's too dangerous. It's in a housing estate that remains almost untouched. It's a calm area of little houses with porches and gardens. Most of those houses are still inhabited. People are trying to lead normal lives there. We've got nothing to look for there, unless we're willing to steal. Shit. Well then. Place with no food. Place that's dangerous. Place where I should have a shovel. Excuse me. I'm thinking the school. Even though I don't have a shovel. I'm thinking the school. Until I have a weapon, I don't want to go to a place that's marked as dangerous. No, let's go to the school. Alright, let's bring the crowbar. And the knife. It used to be a kitchen utensil, but now it's a dangerous melee weapon. Okay. I heard they had classes when the shelling started. Poor kids. Style is so good. Let's take a peek inside. So there's a possibility of a homeless people taking up refuge. Nice. Look at those small details too, the way when you first peek in, how your vision cone gets bigger and bigger for a little bit until it reaches its maximum size. As you're taking in the room, that's really cool. Looks safe. Ooh. There's people around here. Well, there's stuff around here. I don't know if they're people. It could be more rats. Whoa. Oh, pfft. It's just a rat. Okay. Or whatever that is. I don't even know if that's a rat, to be honest. Actually, it doesn't look like a rat. It looks like something else. I remember something said I could potentially use it as bait. Don't remember what that was, but maybe I should take some of it with me and see if I can try to get the animals. Oh, this place is huge. Okay, that looks clear. Yeah, let's do it. Gotta try from the other side. Oh, shit. Please tell me that's a rat. Yep. I see what they mean about the shovel. That would take me a long time to get through. Yeah, no matter where I go, I need to use a shovel. Alright, let's do it here. Let's get to work. Job ain't gonna finish itself. Yeah, yeah, I know. Oh! Their diaries actually get bigger. Day 4, my story. All this shelling, sniper fire, and lack of supplies makes you want to hide away, sit down and cry. But we can't let them crush our spirit. We have to show them that they can't take away our dignity. It's difficult here. But you know how we did it on our street? I don't. Please tell me. Be able to get through both of these and have enough time to still loot, I think. Yeah, because after I get through both of these, stuff to loot there, maybe stuff to loot there, I can go down there. Yeah, there should be plenty to loot. Oh, come on, come on. Okay, here we go. Almost done, and it's about 3:30 a.m., so I need to be quick, because I need to get back before it gets light. I'm not sure if it forces you to leave if that happens, you know, if it gets light, or if you have to, like, stay or choose to go back during the light and it's dangerous, I'm not sure, but we gotta be quick. Get stuff and go. Go, 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 go. Ooh, supplies galore. What do I need most? Actually, I've got a decent amount of wood. I need parts first. Then wood. Okay, stay, this is a good haul, alone, but I wanna look for some food and water. I'm not gonna look, I'm just gonna go. Door's boarded up, crap. Anything through there? Alright, let's go down. Where would there be food? Food, food, food. Probably not in there. I should get back, yeah, shit. Alright, let's go. Run to exit. Go, 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 go. Plenty of supplies, plenty of supplies, just no food or water. Got plenty of really fine stuff? What a night. So we weren't robbed? Okay, good, we weren't. Yeah, plenty of construction material. Nothing else, but lots of construction material. Okay, well, we've managed to get to day 5, and everybody's doing kind of okay. Oh, excellent! Okay, so Bruno's sickness now cleared up because of the medication. He's just hungry. He's just starving, now he's not sick anymore. Yay! Ooh, Katya really, really needs to eat. I need to give her some of the canned food. Oh yeah, is the food still there? Okay, good, the food is still there. Yeah, so we do have a bit of food. The food that I cooked last night. We have 2 bits of canned food. Yeah, so Katya and Pavel really need to eat. Bruno a little bit. Everybody's a bit tired, but we're doing pretty good. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Everybody's alive. And we're doing okay on supplies. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this episode here. And yeah, I'm continuing to really enjoy this game. This game is really good. It's really, really good. And I've barely scratched the surface. There's still so many more things I could do. I mean, I'm just trying to build some basic tools just to get a shovel and a crowbar and maybe a weapon. But there's still so much to do. Like, apparently you can try to bait animals. Improve your stove, you can use fertilizer to grow herbs and food. Apparently I can make coffee somehow, and cigarettes... and moonshine, rainwater collector. and filter the water. There's so much stuff I can still do, and I still haven't even met anyone other than the traitor. There will be a moment when I encounter somebody out there, and I don't know what's gonna happen. God, this game is really good so far. I'm very impressed. Alright, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I will continue the story of Bruno, Pavel, and Katya.